Since I come from Philly, you know, Benjamin Franklin was a popular dude in Philly. And while I was living there, I heard this story about him, that he met his wife while he or she was carrying a loaf of sourdough bread. And I thought, well, that's interesting. I don't know if this is a true story or if it's apocryphal or what, but I like the idea of it because I used to spend a lot of time, believe it or not, in a former life making my own bread with a sourdough starter that only got better and better. Anyway, so I wrote, a loaf of bread goes out into the world in search of a home, or a lover at least. Now, Benjamin Franklin, I hear that is, it was told to me, he found his wife over a loaf of bread. He was carrying it round with him, eating it maybe, and this woman came up to him and said, hey man, give me some of that bread. And Ben said, sure honey, I'll give you some bread and some jam too, we be jamming. She ate it and was glad. Till he started running out on her, carrying his kite and his big ring of keys. Voice of the woman, she says, what you doing with all those keys, Ben? You a janitor now? Ben says, yeah, baby, that's it. I'm a janitor. Gotta go check Miss Ross's furnace. She been having trouble lighting it. Says she's cold, her fingers are stiff. She can't work her sewing no more. It's so cold. Poor woman's so cold. She's seeing stars. Miss Ross, you know, she's seeing stars. Yeah, I'll bet, his lady says. Ben corrects her. No, honey, it's Betsy, 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 not Bet. So then his lady says, Ben, ever since you started making them stoves of yours and putting them in all those houses, you always having to go out at night and check up on them. I'll be glad when spring gets here, we can spend more time together. We can spend more time together. Ben just looks at her and says, but honey, then I'll be flying my kite. Thank you, thank you. Just a little short, you know, thing. All right, these are some lyrics I wrote a long time ago. They need some music. It's called I Loved Him Again. I got his phone number from a friend of mine. Didn't know he existed. I thought he was just a state of mind. So I called him up, cause his name sounded right. Yeah, his name rang a bell, yeah, like it came from a wishing well. His name rang a bell, like it came from a wishing well. Then I saw him walking down St. Mark's Street. He was nowhere to head and so determined of feet. I looked out my window and I opened my door. Something about this man went straight to my core. I looked out my window and I opened my door. I was taken by love. All I wanted was more. I was taken by love. All I wanted was more. Yeah, I saw him carrying his world, riding on his right hip. He was walking down St. Mark's Place, getting a grip. I saw him carrying his world, riding on his right hip. Inside, I was still feeling the touch of his lip. He gave me a kiss that will never go away. He gave me a kiss that brought the night into day. He gave me a kiss that I never had before. He just touched my lips. I began to soar. He just touched my lips and I began to soar. He was gone in a flash, like the flutter of an eyelash. Gone in a flash, like the flutter of an eyelash. Looked out my window. I watched him walk out the door. My heart was feeling a terrific downpour. I was caught in a shower of unexpected love from a giant of a man, gentle as a dove. He was a giant of a man, gentle as a dove. I looked out my window and I saw what I had to do. I saw I had to love him with all that I got. Never leave him cold, always leave him hot. I got to love him, it's the end of this here road. I got to love him, I finally cracked the code. I was cloaked in all this mystery about who was who and why was I. Till I stripped it all naked and I laid it all bare. I peeled away the camouflage. No bullets, nowhere to dodge. I gave him my eyes. and I gave him my ears, and I looked out my window, and I loved him again. I looked out my window, and I loved him again. I loved him again. I loved him again. Thank you. Woo!